2013, I woke up a morning unlike any other. In that wonderful state between awake and asleep, I heard the familiar sounds.
Unlike any other, in that wonderful state between.